My name is Sarah Adewumi. I was born and raised in Phoenix, Arizona, and I am a senior at my illustrious HBCU, the University of Maryland Eastern Shore. I am majoring in aviation science with a concentration in management, and I am currently interning at NASA Ames Research Center in the Office of STEM Engagement under my amazing mentor, Haley Feck and Carlos Aguirre. This is actually my third NASA internship, but the ongoing opportunity to contribute to NASA's missions is still as exciting and humbling as my very first internship. The ecstatic feeling of receiving my first offer letter is literally second to none, and it has literally been an unforgettable experience. In the Office of STEM Engagement at NASA Ames, I'm currently working on several projects to enrich the internship program here and developing opportunities for interns to stay connected and stay involved on various levels. I've sincerely enjoyed all of my internship experiences at NASA, from most recently with Ames all the way to NASA's Langley Research Center, where I was a communications intern collaborating with the National Institute of Aerospace to create and produce NASA Eclipse at Home episodes and science communications for the youth. Within these two most recent experiences being virtual, it was a huge opportunity to truly adapt to this age of technology that we are currently in. And of course, there were some challenges navigating this virtual world, like simply being at home or having technology issues, but fortunately, my mentors provided a huge amount of support through this time. So it definitely allowed me to flourish regardless in each of my projects. From daily or weekly check-ins, my mentors were able to guide and advise me through all of my projects and give me any help that I possibly needed. And one of my favorite things about mentors in general is that they are a wealth of knowledge. And I'm always so grateful when they introduce me to new resources or help me network across the center. Here at NASA Ames, my wonderful mentors and I have actually planned and coordinated these bi-weekly intern tag-ups for our interns across the center to discuss various topics and develop all of us as young professionals and create a bond within this virtual space. So regardless of being on-site or virtually, I've definitely enjoyed being a NASA intern at each center I've been at. And I would suggest for anyone who's interested to go ahead and apply. One of the common misconceptions about NASA is that only certain majors or people who are in STEM can apply. But there are countless other opportunities that are available. So revise that resume, have several people look over it, be confident, and you will not regret it. Again, I'm so grateful for these opportunities. And if you decide to pursue it, I know you will be too. Thank you.